just for you.
I don't let guys buy me Twinkies.
Bring me a Twinkie tomorrow and we'll be even.
Tell you what, why don't you ship off Sailor and buy yourself another porch?
Okay, but I'm not going to eat it, just going to go in the trash.
Suppose that would be wasteful.
Hey guys, looks like Eddie Spaghetti's giveaway Twinkies. Got some for us, Twinkie boy?
Hey buddy, I'm not looking for any trouble.
Well, that's what you got, Twinkie boy. And since I had my eye on Ashley for a long time now, if I see you touch her, you'll be sorry.
Really? Like this?
Ouch, cut it out.
That's it, pal. You're a dead man.
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy, or do you bite?
What did you say?
He's saying, are you gonna break him?
You know what? This is so Tarantino yesterday. I don't like either of you, so just go right ahead and pretend I'm not here.
Now, you've got more heads than you can handle, chicken head!
What's my name?
Sam.
Who's your daddy?
Who's your master?
I am.
Owie, you burned my underoos.
Swearing. Hey, you can't use lightsabers. Like I said, it takes a lot more than a Twinkie to impress me, buddy. Master, how did I do?
My son, there's much thing to learn, much me to still teach you.
But Master, I won. I defeated the enemy. What else could I have done?
Can we talk about the Twinkie? Dad came to give the girl a Twinkie. A little ice cream would be nice. Maybe one of those frozen Snicker treats. Even a fruit roll-up. At least you know you're serious.
Get each other. Pick it up and just throw it. Heads down.
Hey, you can't use lightsabers.
Jeez, man, there's like a lot of sun.
Hey, you can't use lightsabers.
You?
Yes, that's good.
Jeez, man, there's like a lot of sun. Master, how did I do? Jeez, man, there's like a lot of sun.